So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the... Tadat! It's broken loose!
Cleared without complication.
So his contractual situation is sorted. An extension agreed. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Higuain. Now it's Higuain. As far as they're going to go. Cuts it out. It's a throw in. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Philippe Coutinho. Germany yet to have a shot on target. And here's Higuain.
Oh, it's Kante.
It's Higuain! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Higuain really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Nelson Semedo.
Hit long and direct. The less said about that pass, the better. It's out for a goal kick. Across the field it goes. Rafa Silva. Carlos Vinicius.
And it's Messi.
Tarapt. Tarapt gets it out to the wing.
Pizzi.
And the shot! Goal! Benfica! Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set it free in the box.
Benfica break the deadlock,
and that ought to trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And here's Messi. He's had a shot. He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Weigl. Forward it goes. Now it's Rafa Silva. Carlos Vinicius. Out towards the flank. Nicely controlled. And that's been lever clear. Goes for goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that...
And the first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
It was a decent day back to that.
not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
They're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Germany don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Higuain! Pixie.
Ruben Dias with a searching ball.
David Luiz.
Carlos Vinicius.
Luiz gets into the right position to intercept. Coutinho proving it impossible to wrestle off the ball.
He's got the...
Has a pop!
Germany showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Bruno Fernandes
looks to clip it forward. Rafa Silva with a delicate ball.
Rafa Silva.
Oh, it's Silva! Knocks it away. Messi.
And it's Higuain.
Vidal. Conte.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance. It's come loose. Well waited.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Jordan. Hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Philippe Coutinho.
Conte.
He's got through.
And it's Higuain.
Keeps everyone guessing.
And here's Higuain. And here's Kante.
Out to the left it goes.
Now it's Higuain. Higuain shoots!
And there goes the final whistle. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. Reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
It's just a bad day at the office, Peter. They look below par in all areas, and it has to be cause for genuine worry.
Just about. Thanks so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.